That's right.
You are. So stay tuned because we're going to be talking to Guy and he's going to be showing us how to make fabulous balloon models like this. How much did that take you to make, Guy?
Well, approximately 40.
We'll be right back in a minute.
Which obviously consists of three twists.
One. Brilliant.
For the ears.
Okay.
Down again. Twist.
I hope you guys are paying attention.
Paying attention.
Third one, which makes the dog.
Well, easy. You can do that. Now, we've got Howie here. Hello, Howie.
Hi. That's easy. Piece of cake.
Hugh?
It's beyond me.
So, that's what I was talking about. If you've seen the Generation Game, you ain't seen nothing yet, because in a while, we are going to be making these little dogs, and you're going to judge them for us, aren't you?
Yeah, we're going to try.
Who have you got to say hello to?
I've got to say hello to Warren and Christopher, who's watching.
Right, OK, stay tuned. We'll be back right after the break, making the dogs. And aren't we?
I hope you have.
OK, cue music. I've got enough to do it. Go.
And if you can't make it properly, you can always buy my video for Juggle Mania.
Tell them!
Help them make balloon models properly.
Ah, no! I forgot how to do it.
Oh, look at this.
Okay!
Wait!
Oh, no!
No, you've got a better one! Okay! Oh, no! Okay, right, do you want to give us a mark for those, please?
Try.
Mark for that one?
Well, for this one, we've got to go for...
That's good!
Okay, what about Hugh's one?
Mm-hmm. Well, that's got to be a four because the end is definitely wrong there.
Okay, last but not least, what about my one?
I seem to recognise this from somewhere.
Cheating.
I think for cheating it's got to be three.
Brilliant. Thank you very much for coming. It's been an absolute pleasure.
That's
We've loved it. Anyway, stay tuned. What's coming up next, guys?
Doug! Hi, Doug.